do you think about the new NS undercarriage wash?
It's beautiful because it works very well. But I hate working on it before we hit it. They was very nasty, hard to find leaks. Now, no problem in finding leaks.
Is it better to work under a clean bus in general?
Oh, yes, sir, anytime.